Crab crew, CVC, crab team stand. Currently out at B&L getting ready to play some tennis. We electrically engineered Merritt's grandma's house, brought it back to life. What else we do? I played basketball at a undisclosed location. And now we're about to play some tennis. Where did these niggas be at when they say they're doing all this and all that? Beefing your moms, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, but sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga's songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty come sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This is
20 dollars. Oh, let's go. All right, I'm in my mom's car.
We're done playing tennis. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. But now we're headed to Chance's. I'll catch you guys there. Alright, itchers. We made it to Chance's house. Currently watching Crab Squad video. Shout out Crab Squad. Me and Sheldon are actually the only ones watching it.
What is it? Who's doing
Jake and promoting the YouTube channel on Omegle. And Colton, Chance, and Braden are, I think, trying to look at 2K. I don't really know. I'll update you guys throughout the night.
Thank you. Sandy, come here. You want to see a dog?
Go over there. Where are you going? Why are you leaving?
You have a beautiful voice. Sandy!
Grab King Stand Up? What's going
on, guys? No clue, not mine.
Not gonna lie, I thought you were in the bathroom when you were doing this.
Shout out to all the itchers coming out from Omegle. You guys have no idea how much this means to us. This is huge.
Your camera went dark.
We've almost doubled our subs. Just
shout out to you guys. Keep them coming. Spread this to your friends. Will underscore Bauer. This is your first shout out. You'll be getting another one in the war zone. You are a 43rd subscriber. Thank you, man.
Alright, itchers, that's gonna do it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Shout out to all the Omeglers out there. That really does mean a lot. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And peace. Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, but sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen to that.